Templeton, what's going on?
I'm getting a medal from the mayor!
That's amazing! Tell me all about it when I get back home.
But you have to come back now! They want to do the award ceremony in time for the news, and the whole family's invited!
Oh, I just did a family thing.
Jeez. I just thought you'd want to know.
I'm sorry. Of course I did. You just caught me at a busy time.
I'll cover for you with Mom and Dad.
No, 100%. Job and family. I will be there. Give me 3 minutes.
But don't worry. Hendershot and I are taking care of it.
You're getting Mom and Dad an upside-down jar?
It's a snow globe!
Looks like an upside-down jar.
It'll start as a jar, but it's gonna end as a snow globe. Because that's what we decided, at the same time. Because Hendershot gets me.
Oh, I see what's happening. Look, Tim, the only reason Hendershot knows you so well is because I do.
What are you talking about?
Show him, Hendo. Everything anyone could ever know about you is in that dossier, which I wrote because I pay attention, because I'm a great brother.
Take the rest of the day off. My brother and I have a bar mitzvah to get to.
Anniversary! The gift! We forgot!
No, we didn't. But there is one thing left to do.
Who tosses two things?
Come on, man!
What are we gonna do?
Never underestimate how low parents will set the gifts from children bar.
We love it so much! Thank you!
The fevered yard seller is me! I sold Tim's favorite toy! Deep breath. Rip the bandage off. Where's my favorite brother? It happened so fast! It was a horrible mistake. Dumb sales! Nope, this is on me, not sales, which is still dumb.
Really don't want to talk to you right now.
I'm sorry. I never meant for Football Mike to end up on that table.
Seriously, would you please just leave? There's nothing you can do to fix this, so what's the point?
Tim!
Fine! If you won't leave, I'm gonna go listen to my feelings record!
I found it! I found Football Mike!
Oh, thanks.
Thanks? That's it? Do you have any idea what I've been through?
Who said I was upset about Football Mike?
Who said you were upset? You were more depressed than a sushi chef!
Danny Petrosky's moving.
In a landlocked state. Petrosky's moving?
His dad saw an unmarked van in town. Might be FBI mind trackers on the hunt. Might not, but you can't be too safe with agents who can smell your thoughts.
When did you find out?
At the yard sale. Mr. Petrosky doesn't like to leave a trace, so Danny asked me to sell all their personal belongings.
Tim, I get it.
No, you don't. You're a baby.
Exactly. Every time someone covers my eyes, I think they disappeared forever. Right now, for all I know, you're on Neptune. Oh, thank Peekaboo, still here.
Really? Because honestly, that sounds like a constant nightmare.
Why do you think we're always crying? Well, you just learn to live in the open eye times.
Baby, come in!
You've still got Danny for now, don't you?
You good if I go hang out with him for a bit?
BB, come in! It's urgent!
Yeah, you know, work.
It's time to let go.
But the ferret! Baby love!
There's always gonna be a ferret. Or a hamster, or just whatever.
You said yourself you didn't want to deal with regular baby stuff. Can't we just stay like this?
I wish we could, because I'm gonna miss you so much. But we're still brothers, forever. I will be there.
Last time you said that, I ended up plummeting off the side of a building.
And I caught you? I didn't say I know how I'll be there.
Well, that's the last of the special formula. Change should be coming any minute. You really gonna watch me turn into regular baby Theodore Lindsay Templeton? What if the first thing I do is shove a raisin up my nostril?
I'll be here.
Your call.
I thought you got rid of your monitor.
Him?
Danny?
Some weird baby in a suit handed me a gift box with this thing and a note. Press button for Bro Jam.
Thanks.
We gonna do this? I made a few revisions since last time. Hope that's cool.
Yeah. Things change.